Samuel Kadungure mutare bureau eit nyanga farmers perished in a road accident on their way from collecting agricultural inputs last Friday. The accident happened barely 100 metres from the collection point at Kute Business Center. A 28 month old baby Rosemary Ropafadso died on the spot. The driver Samuel Aaron Mandikuadsa, who died on admission at Nyanga District Hospital. Six others of whose conditions were critical died at Mutare Provincial Hospital. They were all from Ward 14, Andokhief Saunuamas area. They were aboard a Toyota truck belonging to the late Mandikuadsa. The farmers had collected seed maize and fertilizer under the presidential inputs scheme at Kute Business Center Dodso. The accident occurred at the 60 km pegel long the Nyangaruangue Road. Manikalan Provincial Police spokesperson Inspector Tavhiringua Kakohua confirmed the accident. He revealed the names of five deceased persons from the 8 Rosemary Ropafadso 28 months of Nuamukope Village Aaron Samuel Mandikuadsa 56 of Hamunakuadi Village Akuilinen Mafuo 62 of Samvenge Village Anatoria Maritino and Choice Mumhanui all under Okhief Saunuamas area. Inosp Kakohua could not release the names of the three others who died on Monday at Mutare Provincial Hospital as their next of kin had not been notified. The 8 succumbed to head, chest and neck injuries. 7 others survived with minor to moderate injuries. The truck was travelling towards Ruangue and was involved in an accident at the 60 km peg when Mandikuadsa lost control of the vehicle and veered off the road to the left, overturned once and landed on its left side. A 28 month old baby Rosemary died on the spot and Mandikuadsa died on admission at Nyanga District Hospital. The other victims were later transferred to Mutare Provincial Hospital for further treatment and later died in Inosp Kakohua. Nyanga Rural District Councilor Chairperson, Councilor Moses Gutu, said the tragedy had plunged the district in the morning. CLLR Gutu said most of the victims were breadwinners. All the deceased were from Ward 14 and you can imagine the extent of the pain. These people were farmers who met their fate while trying to fend for their families. Their families have lost breadwinners and it is unfortunate, said CLLR Gutu. We buried the first five in their respective villages on Sunday and sadly on Monday we received sad news from CLLR Mutsiau Ward 14 that three other victims had died at Mutare Provincial Hospital. This exacerbated our pain. We do not know if the accident was caused by a defect on the vehicle or was just a design by God. I visited the scene and the accident happened on a straight and clear stretch that is less than 100 metria from the collection point Kute Business Center. You would not expect such an impact just off the takeoff, said CLLR Gutu. He thanked Nyanga South Legislator Ökde Supamandiuansira for assisting the bereaved families.